Danielle Dinez is a first-year resident at UNMH, moments after she crossed the finish line of the Boston Marathon.
I was pretty dehydrated, and I was kind of dizzy, and was also having these really bad leg cramps.
She was transported to the medical tent. A nurse hooked up an IV to her arm. Then the bombs went off.
I looked back at her and I was like, look, if that was something, then I want you to put me to work. I want to stay and help.
And she did. In minutes, the medical tent for exhausted runners transformed into a makeshift triage center for people with missing limbs.
Looked like chaos. I mean, there were gurneys everywhere and people everywhere. And
remember this iconic photograph of Jeffrey Bauman, one of the victims who lost both of his legs. Moments after this photo was taken, Danielle was there.
I saw him. And he came in. Most of the people who came in looked shocked. They just looked like they hadn't had any idea what hit them.
All the victims were transported to hospitals. That Monday was more than just a lesson in endurance. It was a lesson no UNM classroom can ever provide.
Until you've been in that, I don't think you can begin to understand what kind of stuff you're going to see.
In Albuquerque, Melissa, Colorado, KOAT, Action 7 News.